Eocortex offers a biometric solution to recognize humans. Easy installation and configuration of the module. Select the camera in the list. Scroll down to Intelligence Analysis System Settings and check Motion Detector. Scroll further down to Use External Intelligence Modules and pick Face Recognition Module. Click on Setting icon. Here, adjust the sliders to set the size of the area covered by the face in proportion to camera view. Confidence coefficient to be initially set around 60%. It will help the algorithm to set the resemblance percentage between uploaded images and real-time images. Database location and authentication information need to be filled in card file settings. Apply the settings. On the right side of the screen, you can see the records of all recognized faces and the groups to which they belong. Simple clicking actions and keystrokes will help you to fill the entries in the database. Easy upload of the images from your desktop can be allowed here. Adding, editing, and deleting is all easy to do with intuitive interface. Report takes you to the list of all detected and recognized faces with timestamps. Filters are provided to sieve the entries to which you are interested. You can add the entry to the database using the recorded images. To do that, you simply click Add to the database, fill in the details, and choose the group. To add the photo from the records, you simply click Change in the database. Select the record you want, and the photo is added. Just double-click to the entry will take you to the archive to learn more about the person. Integration with access control systems will add a level to security, which in turn restricts any unauthorized access.